Can you tell what mistake I'm making here? This is a common mistake. I guarantee you're probably making this mistake as well. See what it was? Well, if you watch this again in slow motion, you will see that I'm dropping my non-punching hand. This is one of the most common mistakes that I see in boxing training. If you're boxing training, make sure that non-punching hand comes back to the face at all times. Make sure you hit that subscribe button for more boxing education videos.